Do you have to go through some wild?
She's like doing that, but.
Yeah. Right there, right there. Yeah. 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 Pull it. So this is us, you see us? Wow. How cute is this? Wow. I don't know where to park.
Is this the
only
place?
Wow. This is so pretty. Man, this place is beautiful already. Wow, how pretty. What y'all's room look like?
Let's go. I'll show you.
Give me the tour. Give me the tour.
Well, this is the restroom over here.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's this room look like?
It's a rare room, though.
I also have no business being this big, but it's pretty cool.
Is it someone to play right here?
Okay. I don't know why they put the bed in here. I think just for more room.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
And then we got the restroom in there. Okay.
I'm gonna have more shrimp than scallops left, so I'll do lobster and shrimp.
A few of those. You'll be in spirit, you'll still be mine,
you'll still be. Bet.
Yeah, I'm saving it. I'm gonna have a bottle for
that.
Yeah.
I ain't seen it.
Cute. A little shack.
Overall, it's a Mac. And I got one of the 8 that's pretty good too. But this Mac is just.
What's
in
the oven?
Everything. The food, just keeping it warm.
Oh, yeah.
We're just cooking the last of the.
Why does everybody keep saying that? Everything. She has something like this at home.
I don't know. Well, it is a plug-in, but it's a plug-in for the hot tub, so you can't plug anything else in.
Yeah.
Good. I'll let you figure out.
Oh,
right there.
Up at 7 a.m. Early as a bitch. Sober. Because of this man, not that one.
Because that's the other thing too, whenever you dispute a charge, I mean, even if the dispute doesn't happen, you just don't fucking pay it. I mean,
look, it's
like
at the
I do feel
night.
It. I'm high as fuck.
For real, like, ever since last night.
Oh shit.
Don't
be on the same board as me. Get away from me. Oh no.
Yeah.
This is where I want to sit.
Where? Back here?
Yeah, on this back seat. Absolutely.
Oh, hell yeah. That's really cool. Okay, are we yelling about that scratch?
Hey, so this is my plan. We're going to drive out to the middle right now. This will just be like away from land.
Yeah.
And then as the day goes on, we'll get closer to the land. We'll just kind of, you know what I mean, just go around.
Whatever you want to do, David.
How about no plan? Don't tell us no plan.
I love the sunglasses.
Thank you. Happy quarter century to the boy.
More life, more everything, Trevor.
Yes, sir. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
money, smooth street.
Jumping in.
Raise no fool, nobody told me never leave. Right, different day, same shit, ain't nothing good. In the hood, I run away from this bitch and never come back if I could. Needed a love and done.
Look at that. I appreciate that.
cat, baby. Little street cat. That's how you think they got a guy.
I heard from someone you said you could be us. Nothing.
What the hell, no? Everybody was trying to get tatted up.
Is that a blind joke?
Yes.
How are you? What is going on in the back?
Bald ass tired.
For real, guys, I noticed. Jeez.
So, we had Marriott tonight. And we had a loft and the bachelor party tomorrow.
We still have tomorrow.
We still have. Well, I'm just thinking about things that are coming up. Mm. And then I have my dad's memorial in Clinton on the 23rd and the 24th.
What is that going to be?
And then Jake's wedding is the 19th.
Next weekend, huh? Your dad's.
Yeah.
And then Jake's.
See, yeah, Tuesday. This weekend is Jake's bachelor's party.
And he gets married Tuesday.
Next Tuesday, he gets married. Next Saturday is my dad's memorial. And then 2 weeks after that is the river trip.
Yep.
So I gotta hit the road. No, we got all this. But whatever, man.
Pony just got took out.
I guess we'll see what happens. Exactly the same. This part is different.
Get that clear, they're trying to get past it. I'm the logic, I'm the best. Hey, what up?
But the way they started all their whole story, the way Dakota and Sheldon, the way they all talk about it, and I mean, and you know where they were, like when we went to. No, they're just women. This is nice. It's called back in here.
Is that boring?
No.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm already in the van.
Proceed. Hey. Who wants to get a drink? Go ahead. Go for it.
Oh, yeah. Who wants to drink? Who wants to go?
Seeing that moon all bright.
Yeah.
You want to just go, just me and you?
Yeah. I mean, if they don't come in, they don't come in. I ordered this shit from my homies. Come with them. It's like, damn, man. They can walk down.
You guys have fun tonight?
Yeah, yes. It was so fun. I've never been down there before, ever. So it was like. That was a nice section. I would have paid $250 for that where we were at. We wouldn't do nothing, huh?
Oh, you thought that was the kind of room we was getting?
Yeah, that's what loft? He was talking about. He said loft, and then I was like, oh, okay.
I ain't got no keys, so everybody got everything?
Me personally, I think snow cones are spelled S-N-O, but you know.
Friends wanna crack us, honey. at this time, you know, we're Bad Company Singers. The ladies here with us. This is technically like our second performance here in this beautiful establishment. I think the owner, one of the people that run it's right back there. Each one of us had a relationship with Anton. My brother, his name's Kendall Colley. He made it a point to come over here to come and sing some songs in memorial of Anton for his family that's here. Kendall Colley comes from Hemet, Oklahoma. We all basically come from Hemet, Oklahoma. We had some business to take care of earlier today, but we wanted to make a point to come here on our way out. So if we're ready, we'll go ahead and get started. You guys continue having a good time. This first song will be a memorial song. We usually start out our events with a prayer, and a flag song, a memorial song, and so on and so forth. But tonight we're gonna sing a memorial song in honor of Anton and who he was and the legacy he left behind. And we come here and then we're gonna sing some 49 songs. So if you ladies know these songs, please come up or sing at your seat or whatever you gotta do. Just make some noise when we're singing some 49. Those songs are primarily about partying, so we'll just leave it at that. So we'll sing this time. Yeah. And this time I'll play. They asked me to play in a bar, so I'll play in a bar. Remove your head covers and be reverent with me for just a second. We're going to go to the Almighty.
Cheers,
Juan. Cheers,
hey.
Cheers.
tone.